Hello, welcome to King's Colonial Ford. Here we have a 2018 Ford Explorer Limited. So this is a highly optioned Explorer. This SUV does have a backup camera. Has the power lift gate. And it has third row seats, which are power fold on this button right over here. Stove fold, however you want to do it. Finished in a nice magnetic gray metallic paint. Nice limited wheels, 20-inch rims. Good Hancock tire. Black leather interior with wood accents throughout. Have climate control here for your rear passengers, as well as heated rear seats. Twin USB ports, 110 outlet. Lots of options for your electronics back here. And rear AC vents and ceiling. Keyless entry on the door. Door handle itself, you have all of your window controls, mirror controls, memory seating options, power leather seats up front. See, the interior is nice. Headlight controls, and your dimmers, your dashboard here, as well as your gate up there. And this vehicle has 35,000 miles on it. On your steering wheel, you have your cruise control settings and vehicle menu display options, Bluetooth connectivity, and audio controls on the right-hand side. Push button start on this Explorer, full-size nav screen, which doubles as your backup camera screen, and the parking aids also. Dual climate control, heated and cooled seats, a USB port underneath, and some storage with a 12-volt power outlet down there. Another 12-volt adapter in the console storage area itself. So if you're in the market for a pre-owned Ford Explorer, come down to King's Colonial Ford and take this one for a test drive. Thank you for watching.